It was CN Q102 heading east at Acheson.